find out if cheap Chinese comms are better than no comms.
Happy New Year. I see you're not wasting any time. Alright, welcome back to another episode of ehTV. Got them both fueled up, ready to go. Loaded up, ready to rock. These guys just sent these to me in the mail. Were you interested in maybe trying to set up our blah 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 blah? Yeah, absolutely, sent them on out. Forgot all about them. Months later, they showed up, and I've often wondered what it would be like to be able to communicate with the boys that you're riding with. So they gave us a set of two FOD Sports. I looked them up, relatively cheap. You're talking like $100 for a set of communicators. So my expectations are rather low. So they sent them, we're gonna try them out. We'll report back to you, let you know what you think. But so I gave Andy a show today and thought maybe you'd like to go out and knock the old dust off the wheels. And lo and behold, he said Jeremy just finished a rebuild on his 420 Honda. I think it's 420 or 400. Older engine he stabbed into his unit. But anyways, finished a rebuild on it. So they're looking to go test it out anyways. See those rings. So we're going to go out and see how he's going to make it. That's one hell of a pothole. Let's just try to avoid that altogether. Wow. New GoPro 10. Hopefully the picture and the quality is a little better. Maybe the sound quality. We've been getting a lot of malfunctions. Me and Nos Boss were talking the other day, and he's having the same issues. We pulled batteries out, and fresh batteries that were just charged literally hours ago. You know, yeah, you're talking maybe minus 10 temperatures, but to pull a battery out that you know is charged and have it read zero or shut your camera down within minutes is kind of depressing. So, also, I find the microphone audio is just getting way too in and out. Obviously a lot to do with water and splashage, but I don't know. I didn't find the audio was all that great on the Hero 8 anyway, so hopefully it's a little better on the 10. We'll find out, but yeah.
Happy New Year to you, man.
Happy New Year. I see you're not wasting any time.
Well, gotta get some stuff together. Somewhere I put the young lad's skid plate. I don't know, I gotta go have a boo.
Oh, I see.
I put some air in the tire, we're fueled up.
Yeah.
We're race ready.
Well, I got these things in the mail, Andy, and I thought maybe we should try them out. They're communicators.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, so potentially we could be shooting the shit.
I used to have have them with the on the snowmobile.
Yeah.
I had them with me and the wife used to do a lot of snowmobiles.
Yeah.
We'd two up. Anyways, didn't take me long to get rid of the two-way communication things.
Yeah.
Testing, testing. Okay, so we're not paired. Hold on. Let's try this button.
Yeah, it's kind of cutting in and out. I'm not that impressed.
Hold its Bluetooth.
I definitely seem to be picking myself up. Like, oh, we'll try it out. We'll see what happens. Fuck it. We'll throw your camera on. Yeah, see, I'm not picking up what he's saying. I have a feeling these comms are junk.
Like 50 kilometers an hour.
It's
gonna take him a long time to get there.
Okay. Yeah, we'll go slow.
Well, I don't do slow. Not in my repertoire. I'd rather go fast than wait to go slow, too.
I don't blame you. Man.
working with them winter batteries. We're hoping we can fight the cold off a little better with the snowstorm. So, we shall see, though. There it is. Oh, shit. Oh, I don't know, Andy.
What happened to waiting for me?
You got that GoPro on? I think so. Yeah, he does. Nice and easy. Oh yeah, I just walked it. Like nothing, man. Like butter. Man, the creek is really cool, eh?
Yeah.
I bet the other ravine's pretty,
I almost floated away.
Moving pretty good.
You're gonna be
alright. Yeah, it's moving alright. Those holes would be insane. They probably drowned you. You could even find it. Wow. For crying out loud.
But it's just the drain, this will work. Just
yeah.
To use the pliers on this.
Holy shit. Oh, she's almost to the camera.
buddy, go! Boy, Andy! Haha! Young lad volunteered to check the depth of this hole. Shit, don't tip over. Hold her up. And she stalled.
I guess the entrance was there.
You can't fare today.
Probably might be able to. I don't know what we're doing.
Now you're gonna tip the other way.
Holy. Well, it's got my first dog wet.
Holy shit, Jerry.
I swear the entrance is there, but
yeah.
That's it, I think.
Like, where's the drop here?
That's it right there. Somewhere. Yeah, that's her.
Sliding right back down.
Your locker's
not on.
Oh, no. Oh, that's just the disc slipping. It's close.
Close, but no cigar.
I bet you if I give the weight some, the front end some weight, it might go maybe.
Thank you. Yeah.
Wonder if we can make it through that.
I don't know. She's deep, bud. Clutches are slipping.
Yeah. Fuck. Now you're right back into one.
Thank you.
got some compression.
I've got two problems. The decompressor, for some reason, doesn't always work.
Yeah.
You're supposed to decompress it when the starters turn it over.
Yeah.
But on the first pull, it doesn't.
How the hell are we going to get you out of here?
We'll
have to do a loop and then back out.
That's probably good. We're not going to bump start until out there.
Still be sitting there. Like when you give it a burst, even when it's full of water, it'll grab. But I'm looking at the front tires, they weren't even moving. I'm like, oh, we're full of water.